My name is Belle Guy, and I'm in the physical therapy program at the Southwest campus. I chose to take the physical therapy program because ever since I was younger, I knew I wanted to work in that field. So I wanted to take the program to explore it and see if that's what I truly wanted to do. So far, I am really enjoying the program. I've had a lot of fun with it. I really like how hands-on it is and how much I really get to see how similar it's going to be to my future career. At first, I didn't think it was going to be like this hands-on and this like realistic, but it is, which I really like about it. That's probably my favorite part. After I complete the program, I am planning on going to college for physical therapy. I haven't decided where yet, but just to go to school for physical therapy and then eventually to DPT school. I think the biggest soft skills I've learned are teamwork and communication, which are really important in the field. Teamwork because you're working with your team every single day and it's important to make sure that you're going to be working smoothly and everything's going to be going good. And then communication, you're going to be talking to so many people every single day, so that's one of the most important things as a physical therapist. My favorite area of study so far has probably been the skeletal and muscular system, just because that's one of the most interesting things to me in the body and something I already knew a little bit of, but I got to learn more and I also got a refresher of things that I kind of forgot. So that's probably my favorite. I am heavily involved in the hosted chapter in my program. I'm the president. My main goal, I guess, for this year, or kind of my main duty, is just to inspire my whole chapter to try their best in their competitions, in just meetings, in their own committee meetings. My goal is just that everyone gets the full experience that I got in HOSA in the past, because it's something that I really enjoyed, so I want to make sure that everyone has that experience. So before I got into the program, I did know, like I said, that I wanted to be in this field. I just hadn't specifically decided that I wanted to be a physical therapist, but after even being in here for a month, it's definitely making my decision a lot clearer. I think adding WestMech to my schedule, for me personally, is a lot better because I'm more productive when I'm busy and I have a lot of things to do. So adding it to my schedule honestly kind of helped me out, I think, especially because it's my senior year. It's making it a lot easier for me and a lot more enjoyable too.